Home is a place we've all seen a little too much of these past few months. Turns out that when your home becomes an office, hair salon, cocktail bar, yoga studio, and fifth grade classroom all at once, you can go a little crazy. But home was all we had. So as we start to leave our homes and return to the big wide world we've dearly missed, the stuff we once took for granted will never feel sweeter. Vacations, birthday parties, dinner reservations, late nights with friends, and hugs with grandma. But maybe, when we head back home after a nice full day, we'll also have a deeper appreciation for the place that kept our loved ones safe, where creativity and resilience blossomed, and where we only had to look presentable from the waist up. Because for 114 years, we've believed that everyone deserves a home. And we know that when home is all you have, you certainly have a whole lot.